Hello viewers, my name is DeOntaie and I'm here to take you on a tour for the Pharmacy Technology program here at Tulsa Community College. Just follow me into the lab and let me show you how everything works. Here we have our community pharmacy. If you've ever been to any one of the chain pharmacies in your area, then you're familiar with the retail setting. Here you'll be learning how to answer the phones properly, data entry, inputting, and how to deal with both pleasant and unpleasant customers. In this back area here, we have a variety of prescription drugs as well as suspensions. As the orders come in, the techs will take off the prescription drugs from the shelves and get them ready for the customers in a timely manner. And here we have our hospital lab. As you see to our left, we have students donning up. Donning up is another term for degerming. Here, the students will learn how to do sterile compounding. It's very important to know that when you're doing sterile compounding, to not contaminate any of the drugs or IV bags that you're using. And before using any of the IV bags, you will be taught properly how to clean each ventilation hood. And here we have our compounding lab. In compounding, you'll learn how to make ointments, creams, suppositories, and suspensions. Thank you for taking this tour with me of the Pharmacy Technology Lab. If you have any questions, you can go to tulsacc.edu.